looks back and brings it all back in.
Behind this. Mostly he's afraid it'll pull out. What?
So now I just leave from here, huh?
Nobody's tried it yet. Dad thought he could take the seat off and you could go by hand, but since the seat's close to the rocket...
Mama, he would die.
All right, Fred, you're on camera. Go.
Well, I have no regrets. I've lived a short life, but a happy one.
Hold your feet up.
What do I do? Just push back so I can get the chain on.
All right.
Okay, you ready?
Here I go.
Be a little sore if you did that all the way.
Yeah, I bet.
I think you could hold it. Two of those. We'll just go through those with the flight instructor. Dan, you have hand arts, grab arts, punch defenses, self-defense releases. You went through all those. And then we did multiple man, which I didn't expect to do.
I'm going backwards.
An exercise with a whole bunch of people?
That's two.
We gotta get in here.
When you go through all your punch, you got four punch defenses, four grab arts, and then about four, I think it's four self-defense releases. They run at you as quick as they can, and you have to take them on.
I'd like to watch you take the test.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. I liked it.
It's bright.
Because I wasn't very,
thank you.
see much this time of night.